Sweet Caroline here. So y'all are going to totally laugh at me. I've probably spent an hour trying to learn how to tune this mandolin because I never play. So I forget how the strings are supposed to be tuned because every instrument is different. So I've got my little handy dandy mandolin chart. You see that? So I've retuned this thing. I hope I got it. Just like the Bible, you know, I need instructions sometimes when it comes to playing instruments. So I'm using my Bible for a roadmap because we all need a little instruction every so often. Just like with this here mandolin, I forget how to play. I have to have the instructions to follow so I can remember what to do. So it's the same thing with the Bible. You know, if you need to know what to do about a problem or a situation, you know, you need to follow the instructions. So here we go. I've spent about, I don't know, 30, 45 minutes learning this little song. So hopefully I can do it right. All right, so here we go. Thanks for listening. Peace out.